G'day and welcome back. Let's play some more Tactics and Glory. So we're halfway through the season and we're halfway up the ladder. Hopefully we only play these guys, but no. We need to really beat the guys ahead of us. Who we're up against, Broom, is 5th. So if we win this, we will jump ahead of them at least. Don't want to get into the glory. We want to actually get promoted finally. I think it's our 3rd or 4th season in this one. Actually, you can see that somewhere, can't you? Club history. We've had 3 seasons in second league. We need to move on. So, match up. Play. Already had it ready to go. So, defense against Landers. Oh, failed interception twice. One header, one rainbow. Not Baez. He was scorer of the league last year. Didn't he? Does the break in. Fails. And then 38 control versus 6 defense. I should be able to hold that. They didn't even bother trying. Lancaster can pass to Lombardy. Lombardy can do a through ball. He's got 48 defense. He's the D. He's the CD. Right, that way we'd be attacked. Got a double chance. We get it. And it is Hoyt going for goal again. Has to be a power shot, clearly. And we get the corner. Alright, so Lombardy crosses in for Hoyt and Luke. Their defenders do have header, but only this one that'll get pushed back. So 100 versus 41 and 70 versus 25. This should be a header for Hoyt. Nice. 57-22. Alright, intercept. A 74 pass. That's weird. What was he doing? Yeah. Galazzo gets it. Be surprised if he didn't. 34 control. He would have to block the defensive midfielder. We'll go that way anyway. Nah, wasn't free. Alright, we will just keep pressing and make sure we get it. He's got 22 control. So he might be able to hold these guys off. Probably not him. Especially not when they're going to do this. They do get it for free because they're centre and left mid. Alright, failed interception. Baez might choose to rainbow. And does. Single rainbow, so he shouldn't be able to do it 3 times, so he'll probably walk in. He doesn't. He's going to do his 3rd rainbow and fail. Yes. The sweep is out of position. So I'll bring him back to get it, because he's got the long bomb. He'll get it forward to Lombardy. And then Lombardy can do Luke in. And fails. Unfortunate. If we had another shot, we would have got Youngin to take it off him. Alright, pass to Landers. Landers to long ball. Comes to Lancaster. It's good for us, but Bayer's going to try and get it off him. And succeeds. 38-29, and we lost. Alright, this way, 132-22. Better off doing Lancaster, aren't we? Regular tackle. We need the bonus again. We won't be able to get it unless we drag one of them out. Can't reach there though, so can't get it from him. May as well go for a lofted pass. It's the same either way. Better off with him having it. That was lucky. 18-15. Shoemaker out of the way. Alright, failed cross. Denny's got 33 control. He's got 34 control. We will just press, and then I would CD Courtney has a better chance of getting it. 26 control, would have been him going for it, and then he would have got a morale boost. So, Bayers and Lancaster means it's mostly down our end. Now, Pence Through to Hoyt. I'm going to go Hoyt just around. And power shot would fail. It will hold it this time. Got to remember to give it to Youngin to try crosses. Alright guys, sliding tackle. Thanks Meredith. Walks back. Interesting. Has some control, but Youngin should be able to get this and do a cross directly from there. Oh, this will be interesting. They have no header. They can still intercept. Nice. That was really bad play from them. Going to stand in the spot that we wanted to take the ball. Right, no interception. 74 pass. Bayers fails, but gets Courtney out of position again. Do an aggressive tackle. 27 control. We will go with Courtney again. Alright, and then we might be able to get a shot on goal here. Push. Yep, that should be Hoyt. Push Hoyt up there. Fails again. Alright, pass to Manning on the right wing. He gets intercepted by Keith, who's just a kick-ass defender at this point. Like his haircut and everything. Alright, Keith can pass to Lombardy, who can pass to Luke to get off there. So that's one. That is two. He would be intercepted by a 63. Just bring him back this way. Because he's never going to pass it in for Hoyt. Nah, better off just doing a pass. Try and shoot through. Power shot. Fails. Gonna bring Ackerman out for that. Even better, Meredith. Now we could do a cross layoff pass into the penalty box. Or not. Meredith has lots of control. We need, pardon me, we need Youngin to come over. Our only chance is to get it and then get fouled. First part done. Three actions left are all his. We get fouled. One day injury for Youngin, that's fine. Welch, Dickerson Welch is better. I'm not going to be using Hoyt here, so we'll put Dickerson in as well. Hudson. Just rest Lombardy slightly. Alright, so the reason I'm not using him is Luke's going to go probably direct for it. And then let's go Welch and Dickerson. Stop anyone from getting in here. Direct shot on goal probably won't work, so we're going to be... Nah, screw it. Nice goal. So we pulled Lombardy out when we wanted him to do a corner. But 3-0 against Broome. Hoyt header, Hoyt header. Luke precision shot at the end. Hoyt gets man of the match, of course. Lancaster, control, Clayton, defence, Courtney, defence. 1,000 experience for Hoyt. Coach's XP, specialisation XP, etc. Alright, keeper and the sweeper. How old are they now? Mid-20s, I think. Well, he's only 20. Wow, this is going to be the best keeper in the world. Well, in this division. And Youngin has recovered, yep. Next match. We're up to 6th now, playing Tom Price, good. Goes 25, hopefully we can pull up to 5th here. Our goal difference does look good. So match up on TP. DF, 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 CD there. We'll want to push Luke, put Hoyt in the middle. Pass through Luke, he comes out, takes shot. Through a 60 and a 68. Otherwise it would be 88 versus 60. Probably not as good. Youngin can stay there for now. Alright. Another localish derby. Tom Price about 4 hours away, I think. Turn off before Newman. Cleon Platt Welch. Hey, Welch. Here's a different Welch, right? We've still got Welch. Both Fords. Maybe they're brothers. He's got double rainbow. And he's got header. He's got cannonball, so he's dangerous from the wing. He has 39. We will bring Steen over. We will press him. And we'll attempt this. And we actually got it. 22 versus 21. He's 20. And see who has sliders from him. Let's have a quick look. Herbert. Whitman. And Kraft. I'm going to get slid on all over the place. Alright, Platt. Successful pass through. Welch is going to rainbow. It'd be crazy not to get a rainbow goal here at the start while he's still as fresh as can be. Rainbow through the keeper. He's failed it. Well, he's going to try it three times in a row with the double. Now, Sheffer to Lancaster. Lancaster to Lombardi. We need a bonus, so we go through Hoyt. 2-1, succeeds. Hoyt gets fouled. We're going to go right. Well, thank you very much. Alright, 1-0 up. It's a good start. Welch. He'll probably rainbow at least once. He's only got 21 accuracy. He should have rainbowed instead of trying that. Now, Courtney. Wish he had the long ball. Over. Yeah, alright. We'll actually still give it to Lombardy. And we can get a bonus here. If we go layoff pass to Hoyt through him, it's the only way to get it. Succeeds. Shot on goal here would be terrible. So he's just going to hold. Alright, sliding tackle. She realised it was Herbert standing right in front of him. Hopefully Luke moves up as Hoyt comes in. Nice intercept from Steen. He will have it taken off by a slider. 13 control. Alright, fails to get it forward. Kraft has massive control, so it's lucky that he went for a shot. 60 accuracy. Keith's going to get it up and maybe give it to Lombardy. Then he can move in. They can't get a header. So we're just going to lob it forward. Put Hoyt on it. We need to be fouled to get another shot on goal. He's got his slider. At least he's wearing himself out before half time. And no chance of them scoring. Alright, half time, 1-0 up. Was hoping to get a big goal difference in this game, but oh crap, I'll just give it to Youngin. Yeah, we'll still go around. And precision fails in the early stage. Another terrible roll from Luke. Got three men around the ball. Comes in for 34 control. He will pass to Kraft. Or he'll rainbow to use up what little energy he has left. And then Keith gets the intercept. Alright, I want it to get through. I guess a loft further forward is okay. 1-2, otherwise Luke with a shot. Well, technically possible. Has to be a power shot. 50-50 past him. Nope. Hoyt gets to hold it. And lose it. Herbert's energy slowly coming down. Alright, over to Cloud. And Cloud with a scaredy cat move backwards. And two, I guess we go with Pence. Interception position. Fails that. That was expected. And then you just get Youngin out where he needs to be. And Luke might receive a lob from Keith if he intercepts, which he does. It'll be an aggressive tackle. Nope. What's he got? 45 versus 39. That was lucky for them. And it's going to have to be him. With a lob to Luke. Then Hoyt to hold. Take him a while to get a defender over there. He goes for the midman. Whitman with the slide. Works out. And then they can't do anything but move in. It's a DF. He's the CD. Could go through him quite easily. That would get us closer, right? 36 from here. Could actually just do the pass. Pass through and then go for a header is our best shot at goal, I think. From there, I don't think it makes any difference moving him in, and we can't move Luke in because then he's too close to Hoyt. This will actually fail. If we went for a direct shot, that would be intercepted. Alright, I have to give it a go. Hopefully his Lusk rolls low, which he does. 54, good enough. Alright, last play of the game. Failed interception. Kraft has no rainbow, so he's going to shot on goal with 60 accuracy. Fails thoroughly, he would have got it, and then we would have been able to go to Lombardy and we could have gotten a goal at the end there. Alright, penalty kick and a header from Hoyt. Got second and third top goal scorers. Lombardy with the passing. Sheffield with the defence. Everything's working out well there. Three main players coming along. Goal difference, second league bonus, new fans. Hey, we're at 1500. Alright, next up. Albany, ranked 8th. I think they beat us last time. Nearly got the best goal difference in the league. 25. If we win this, we'll get to 28. One of them might draw, so we might move up to 5th. Sounds good. What about the other way? If we lose, if we draw, we'll stay in 6th, but if we lose, we'll drop way down. Alright, Albany. Can't pass from there. CD, CD, DF, 64, 58. We want Luke coming out. Ravi, Gamble and Orlando. Triple header there. Yeah. Throw it around this way. Alright, bring this match on. Get down to the south of the state. So this time, keep forgetting we want to do this, but I think passing to Luke will be okay. Lucky. Alright, we move up. And the big shot, we'll go precision. Success. Alright. 1-0 up after 4 minutes. Definitely feels a lot safer. No interception on Bullock. 108 pass. Orlando is the header, so we don't have to worry as much about him crossing. Rather, he has header as well. Goes for direct shot. Keeper sends it out. And now we have to worry about Orlando more than anyone else. They put him in the centre. So we'll try to intercept the ball before it even gets to him. And then Keithy wants to push him out. We need to be sure about this one. 45 and 38. Failed the first one, failed the second one, won the third one. Good. That was vital. Alright, Keith loses the ball. So you have to be cautious here. We go with the regular tackle, which pushes him out, so we can't bring him in. Keith to Lombardy, get as far away from our end as we can. And then Hoyt sits on it. I'm sure they've got a slider here somewhere. They don't actually seem to. He has none. Okay. Against someone his substitute bench. Which is 42. We need Youngin to attack him, so Lombardy shall press. I need to be able to pass it off after, so I have to do this now instead of pressing a second time. And then he passes over to Hoyt. It's going to fail. That should succeed, and does. Okay. Alright, so at the penalty area, where Luke can shoot from, we don't get fouled. He'll move in and he'll move up. Because of Spear. McManus, our old player. And Luke must have had first turn, so we didn't get to move. Spear we can't get the ball from, so let's get our defender over. Bring Pence back a little. And we're probably going to want Keith back here. It's going to be dangerous no matter what. With Lancaster out there. I'm going to do a header to Orlando. Yeah, this is rough. But if he's going to fail the pass. Then Lancaster gets an easy tackle. Pass forward to Lombardy. And then Lombardy can go through him to get it to Luke, hopefully. Yes, yes. Alright. And at the end of the half, we go precision. Nice way to bring in halftime. Luke and Luke, both precision shots. Nearly got half possession. Alright, never going to intercept that. Biggest problem is Lancaster getting out of position. Orlando, not too worried about. Good. That 99 accuracy. Alright, so this will put us out of position again. I'm going to throw Lancaster up there. I'm going to throw Keith onto Orlando. Well, do need to win that. Then Courtney is probably going to fail that. Missed the first one, got the second one. Missed that, need to intercept. 54. Oh, got it. Unfortunately, Gamble has it. He'll take a shot on goal with 75. Nice catch. Alright. And move. Can't do it until we throw. Give this to Lancaster, so we can't get the sweeper in then. So we'll pass forward to Pence. We'll abandon the ball. We'll get Keith up and Lancaster back. Rather be defensive and have people in the right positions. And Orlando, with heading ability, is in midfield with the ball and passing it off terribly poorly. Aggressive tackle fouls us. So Steen to, let's go Young'un. Makes it. Alright. They have no heading defenders in front of the ball. So I'm thinking, because his passing isn't great, Luke wouldn't be able to do it anyway, because there's two people in front of him. So it doesn't matter that we couldn't get him to pass that short. So we go this way instead. That should work. 80 versus 51 should work. That 90 doesn't matter, because we get the turn first. This should be a goal. And is. Nice. 3-0 against Albany. We should have the highest goal difference now, depending on who that other one was playing against this round. Alright, Orlando, the smartest move up there and then take a shot. While he's got his bonus. Fails that. It's a perfect cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We get it to Lombardy through Gamble. Kind of too tired. It's really the only option. And it works. And then we'll push Luke forward. Free. He could move in one further and then shoot. Sounds fair. So 91, I don't think it makes a difference. That's exactly the same. Precision shot for a goal. Chewed up an extra 2 minutes there doing the extra move. Alright, fouled interception. Orlando moves up. You know what we should have done, actually, was switch these back around as soon as we realised it was going to Orlando. Alright, corner. Do the same as we have been doing. Which means Lancaster defending. Except Keith isn't there anymore. Let's get Courtney. He's got one extra control over Clayton. And we won it this time. Alright, got them both. Luckily, Lancaster gets it, and then loses it. Do we want him coming back aggressively? I was worried about that failing because he had pretty high control. Lancaster through to Lombardy. Now, problem here is we won't be able to get a shot off because he's doing that. So I have to give it to Hoyt. We still can't do it. Damn. Kind of want Hoyt to have it. He has a good chance of getting fouled there. Nope. Alright, well. Only problem with that is they now have the ball, but 1, 2, 3 shouldn't really get through us. Intercepted by Ravi. Shot on goal fails. And we get it to him. That would have been a 1, 2 with a bonus. 3, 4. Look, look, look. Precision shot hat trick. Hoyt now top scorer. Keith, extra control. 1,000 XP for Luke. And they're getting there. More new fans. And next. Gladstone ranked 3rd. Definitely the one we need to win. We've got the best goal difference now. We've lost less, it's just we've drawn ones that we should have won. Or we'd have an extra 4 points for those two that I can think of. So that was on 32. We would have been in 3rd at the moment. And it's actually Gladstone, they're only 2-star. This should be a victory then. What does he have that's scary down here? Nothing much, just the rainbow. Alright, we'll try and remember to move them if we need to. But we're going to be going... thinking through Bradshaw. Let's just give it to Hoyt and push him in. Lancaster is getting buggered. Otherwise, Young. We'll try Hoyt first. Right, no interception. He's got 98 passing. Pate around, as expected. So, probably do want to switch these. Lancaster's tired already, and... bring old Keithy with a regular tackle. He can only get it to Steen. Seems okay for now. He's got decent passing, so he might be able to get it to Hoyt. Yes. Got to check if they have any sliders. Looks like he's got a triple slider mid. He'll move, he'll move. Nice intercept. From 123 pass, that was a crazy interception. 13 defense. Alright, he moves up that way, he moves down this way. We start with the ball. It is a Lombardy. Can bring him over. Be attacked. Be good loft. Be intercepted. That's the most likely. Nice. Alright, Luke with the power shot, because there's no option. Unfortunate, and can't get it. Let's get Young and into position. Any of these three can lob it to Young. Alright, triple long ball. Through to Carranza. He wants to do a layoff. He'll do it to Pate over here. Pate will take a shot on goal. Should be stopped, and is. Let's lob it out to... Steen. Worst outcome there. It's got the better chance of tackling. And then we need to get it to Hoyt. Nearly. What did he send him in to run? Alright, Carranza. Do it again. Gets it through again. He should have done it this way. Oh, he's doing a cross. Nice keeping. What does he have? Single header. Alright, we're looking at 21-40. He wants to pass it to Pate. But he wants Gibson to do the header. So if we come up here, we get him out so he can't do the header. And then try to get him out. Alright. There goes the header. Should intercept. And does. Doesn't matter how tired Lancaster is. Nice. Alright, Lancaster to Lombardy. No, Lancaster to Pence. Which means you don't get to move him forward. Young'un's not getting in a position. We'll go with Hoyt. We'll just move him up. Might get fouled by... Who was it? Hayden. Wait. You gonna be like that? Failed intercept. McDowell with a rainbow possibility. Goes for it. 58 accuracy. He's got to keep doing rainbows. He's weak, so doesn't even register. And then does a regular kick and gets a pass. Oh, that was not good. It's a vital match for us to be able to get promoted. So, do we want to go with Luke or do we want to go with Young'un? They have no header. I think we're going to try Young'un for a change. Oh, crap, should have gone there because he blocks anyway. Now we've got a lower chance of getting it. Come on, off the post. That was a bad move. And that was the reason that he failed it. Hollingsworth, down the flank. Failed cross. That's what we like to see. It was a triple. Alright, Steen forward to Luke. Alright. Luke gets out of Hoyt's way. It's a bad chance. Actually, what's the difference between them? 68. Would have been the same if he'd held it. Alright, more sliding tackles. He's getting tired. Just not enough actions left for us to take advantage. Alright, Kay. It's going to try a cross to Gibson. So, let's grab Lancaster. Tackle just works. Need to get it to Lombardy. That's not going to work. Alright. Do a loft. Well, that sucked. Here goes our chance of winning. Just going to pass it off. He'll walk in and he'll go down. Or he'll take a 48. No, he's doing the cannon. Alright. Well, we don't deserve to get promoted if we play like this. Let's give this to Luke. .48 versus .68. Does them both though. I mean, we could do this. I think better off going for a shot. Crap, of course you can't do that, idiot. And Young'un gets it back. We can get a goal, but we can't get an equaliser. And we need to win it. There's no chance of getting three. Son of a bitch. No chance of getting three goals in one turn. Kind of fails the interception. And of course he just comes down and gets it. He's got too much control for us to win it. Need to switch Pence. He only has left mid. Well, even... No, because he's outside left mid position. Alright, press. Fail to steal. Get angry. Foul him. Get red carded for 3 matches. Awesome. Match couldn't have gone much worse. Go on, score. It's going to rainbow the goalie. How does he not have to? He's got 58 accuracy and he's got 2 goals past him with massive defense. End that horrible match. We don't want to see it. Keeper nearly gets his upgrade. So, Lancaster, speed up your triple long ball and get a group bonus. Takes 2 months less. 100 defense. And Hoyt gets to start working on his triple header. 18 months isn't too long. We got the top one and two scorers there. Alright, so it slips us. Actually, didn't slip us down. Okay. Gladstone, we should have been three up. He would have been three down. We would have been in third, well and truly. Goal difference is not good anymore. Carnarvon must have played somebody down there. Alright, well, there's a chance still of getting up there. Transfer window will be closing tomorrow. Can't do anything with contracts. No point selling anybody right now. Next. Lombardi is suspended. Yep. So, Lombardi has been sitting forward. Probably want Pence in there. Then Hudson in for kickoff. Better defense where we're actually using it. Alright. it's a defensive midfielder. We can make him left mid because I want him to move here anyway. So that he can pass to Hoyt. And we're looking at... A little bit painful. We actually need Luke to receive the ball over there. Alright, we'll do it from here. Which means defensive mid is better for him. Try and intercept this. So, pass Luke, he moves up and then goes over. Alright, let's just quickly check while I'm thinking of it. He has no sliders. Kavanagh carries a header. Well, he's going to do headers from over this side, which means we want to intercept him with Courtney. They are ranked 7th. Alright. Should be able to score. Don't like his interception. Passing is better for Steen. Alright, Luke moves out. Shot on goal be highly unlikely. Power shot. Fouls at the beginning. Alright, pass to France. He'll run up the wing. They're going to try and do passes, crosses in for Carey. Or he's just going to move around. Okay. 16 control. We can get Steen over there. Wins it. Rather get it to Hoyt. Nice. Rolling a one from 88. That was about a 50-50. That's the CD there as well, so we still can't do much, but he's in a good spot. 53 control, we're not touching that. He's an attacking midfielder, 33, 18, 14. Not going to go well, so we'll just move back. Lancaster's so tired. Not going to sub him out. Hudson, maybe. Need to intercept a pass. But we didn't even need to, because it was his right foot. Alright, Gdynias will cross. Good work from the keeper. Lancaster's defence is down to 66. He's got a 34 malice. Turn that. Can't turn it off once it's on. 35 versus 27. Let's throw Keith in there. 541. He's going to be... Can't do the header because there's two people in front of him. So he's going to be passing to Kavanagh. Which means, firstly, we want the sweeper to try. I guess we want Courtney to try. Keep two men in front of Carey. Alright, got the first one. Got the second one. It's a decent defensive line. He wants to pass to Hudson. He kept it. He'll probably lob to Lombardy. It's Pence. Lombardy's off, of course. So there's nothing much useful we can do here. Yeah, get it further away. Move Steen in. He can give it to Luke, or he can attempt to give it to Hoyt. Let's just give it to Luke. 68 versus 88. At least we know he's going to have it. Nice. Actually, he's up 2. Briggs needs to move in. He'll probably take it. No, that's what we want to see. And he's going to block him from moving over. So we can go 1. 91 shot from there. Let's swap positions. Then he gets attacked by 73. Okay, then. We have 91 from here. He would only have 71 from here. So this is more likely. Power shot. Might have bounced out to him, but didn't. Best passer at the moment is Steen. And then we want to go for headers. Don't think this affects header chance, so we'll go Hoyt and Luke. His control is massive now. 88, 88. A lot higher accuracy, so they're going to assume we're going to pass to him. We are certainly going to cross it. 100 versus 52 for both. Damn. Seriously? And the first guy stops it, so he still didn't get to take his shot. Hoyt can't reach. Steen is no good. Better than nothing. That sucked. Alright, nil all at half time. Supposed to be an easy one. We have majority possession. But they get the kickoff. So, long ball. Godinez. No. Carey. Interesting choice. It's kind of a stupid move on their part. He did pull Clayton out, but he's not in position to go through anyway. Now, Clayton can go. No. I want to get it to Luke. Do not go to one of them. That would have been interesting. Have to be Luke. He'll just pass to Hoyt. He will not pass to Hoyt. He will hold it. Give him the 88. This is 82. Wicket 3. He has 29. Well, if we're super lucky. Okay. He'd have to take a shot. No point in him trying to pass. Alright, Kavanagh. Come on. 83 versus, well, it wasn't 98 then, but this was 137. Why has he never managed to stop the ball? Alright, Luke comes out. Shot on goal needs to be a power shot. Get the corner. Good. So this was Steen. Hoyt with Luke. What was their control? Their control was low. They shouldn't have been able to push even one of these out before. Or does it do defenders, defense? I'm not sure. Alright, get this cross in. Now it should be a goal. Oh, it should definitely be a goal. 97-35, that's what we're going to see. Alright, Rourke does the same one again. 72 versus his 21. Okay. Or his less than 21. Was 16. Failed, and we kept control. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, thinking Steen. Unfortunate. Steen grabs it, he can pass. Yeah, he'll try and get it to Hoyt. Damn. Shooter's gone to Luke. Got one chance to get ahead, and they've got two chances. He does have Carey in there. Hopefully he runs down next to Keith. Nope. Alright, we have no chance here then, because we've got nothing we can get a bonus from. Except Lancaster, we'd take 3 turns to get there. And he wouldn't be passing through anyone, and it wouldn't work anyway. Alright, so this game's a draw. Seriously? Seriously. Get out of here, buddy. Actually, he needs to be there to stop. Oh. Probably just lost that because he should have been in the centre to block the header. Or because of that. God damn it. Alright. It's like we wanted to lose. Too late at night. Clayton. Alright, well, Shaffer. Reaction. Allows the interception of the rainbow fate. High levels can more effectively intercept the rainbow fate. So why is he not increasing it now if it's only level 1 and this would boost it all the way to 3? So just go straight from 1 to 3. It must do. Alright, 21 months from now. And that would have slipped us down the ladder. It's going to make it a hell of a lot harder. Oh, it's ridiculous. So many games we should have won but didn't. Alright, oh, back to Mikatara. Lombardi's still out. Lancaster's still tired. LD, CD, RD, still got no chance of getting through. Can't even pass through. Have to give it over here to Luke. And then try that. Okay, I'm taking a short break here. When we come back, we will see if we can recover from some of these bad draws and losses. Thanks now. See you soon.